is an important statute. I'm very pleased that the legislature expanded it to include armed violence, and I intend to use it. Important to note, this is not a forfeiture action. We're not seizing anybody's property. When I testified in Lansing, there was a state representative from Detroit who couldn't quite understand the difference.